Gusto ko lang tanungin, how was it filming in London, honestly?
Right, yeah, in London. Well,
yeah, I miss home.
It was freezing, bro.
Yeah, was it bad?
Middle of winter, so.
It's winter.
Oh my god.
So there was a time we were shooting outdoor. It's an outdoor scene. Snowing and raining at the same time. So, mahirap, but then it's really nice kasi it added character to the movie. Kasi perfect yung London for the movie.
Yeah.
Ang hirap na mag-shoot ng sobrang lamig.
Sobra. Ako pa naman lamigin ako. Konting ano lang kahit aircon lang nilalamig na ako eh.
Did you guys find, discover something new in London? About yourselves or the place or anything?
It's a nice question, Don.
No, just what did you discover anything new in London that you didn't know before?
Wala.
I mean, we were so busy shooting, like, every day, lockdown, so.
Gaano po kayo katagal doon? Ah, sorry, may sinasabi po kayo. Gaano po kayo katagal doon?
1 week.
Yeah, 1 week.
Ah, 1 week.
Super short.
1 week, yeah, super short lang. And me and James naman, we know each other naman na talaga, so I don't think there's anything new. There are new discoveries pa. Yun.
In London, was there a place you really wanted to visit? Like a specific?
Nakalimutan ko yung name. What's that what's the name of that market we went to? Borough Market, I think. Borough Market. Ako yun yung pinaka favorite ko kasi ang daming cheese. Ako I love cheese. So ang dami doon and then ang daming cheese and wine.
Yeah.
Sobrang sarap.
Nakapag-tour kayo sa UK or nag-London lang talaga kayo?
Just London.
Just London. Yeah. Sayang.
London lang talaga. And we were working the whole time so there's really no time.
Like no time for leisure at all?
Yeah, pero parang ganun na rin. Kasi yung mga places kung saan kami nag-shoot, parang yun na rin yung mga ano yung mga pinupuntahan ng mga tourists doon. Yun na rin yung mga ano yung mga landmarks na sa
parang
Big
workation.
Ben. Oo, parang workation na rin siya. ASAP, let's celebrate. ASAP, let's celebrate. The beat of your heart electrifies the show. Energy flows and you just can't control.